don't want to die! Make it quick!
Captain, I want your best security detail to guard the top secret equipment in the forward section of the Zeppelin. Under no circumstances is this experimental machinery to come to harm. The team who has guarded it at the hospital failed in their mission. I am quite certain you don't want your men to suffer their fate.
Thank you. much to thank you for, Herr Doctor. Without you, we never would have known where to excavate for the portal.
My information is always correct. Did I not tell you the American would be at the train station? And where you could trap Caroline Becker?
Very true. But I still have my doubts about your latest data on the portal. How can we be certain it will remain active?
I assure you, my students properly translated those tool manuscripts. The portal will work.
Ah, yes, your students. Weren't they even vaguely suspicious about your true intentions? That you drag them to Eisenstadt to translate the Thule manuscripts for the Third Reich?
No, Blaskowitz kept everyone so focused on his antics. No one had time to think of much else. The Golden Dawn has no idea I work with you.
You work for me, Doctor. Not with me.
As you wish. But please, let us pass through into the Black Sun dimension. I wish to see it and be redeemed after a lifetime of ridicule.
I'm sorry, Doctor, but you're taking a different journey. Au Wiedersehen. Come with me. The weapon will be firing soon.
I appreciate your concern, Doctor. You have nothing to worry about. My men are well aware of the dangers of flammable materials and will smoke a safe distance away from them. Perhaps you should stick to your test tubes and allow the real men to deal with the fighting of the war.
Yeah. 25,000. Careful! 25,000 feet!
Navigation! Set heading for firing on Titan Stein.
Due to a supply problem, there are a limited number of parachutes on board the Zeppelin. While I realize we will never need them, I would recommend another requisition be sent immediately. Things that are never supposed to happen have a way of becoming reality. I would also appreciate my concern not being brought to the attention of Death's Head.
Crews are needed at on board the Zeppelin, and I overheard Dr. Alexandrov talking to Death's Head. Alexandrov was the mole all along. But he must have worked with Anton Krieg, because Krieg claimed to have given information to the Nazis, too. Death's Head had Alexandrov executed. Can't say I'll miss him. But now I have to follow Death's Head and Hans Gross through the Thule portal and into the Black Sun. There, I'll have to stop them before they can fire that superweapon and destroy Eisenstadt.